covered in shells.
Yeah,
and
the first time I've seen that.
Oh, it's yeah. I watched it air a few times every time I read.
No, it was a genuine surprise.
That's what I love. And I think it's the real experiences that get you.
Right.
Like the guy who did the commute for the 2 hours, we can relate.
Annie's really excited because the Bumble commercial her friend.
Yeah. Well, it costs an average more than $5 million to run a 30-second spot during the game.
Well, clearly it's worth it because look at all the publicity they get. Everybody talks about,
you know, the losers talk about all the commercials more.
Yeah, exactly. See, that's what we're doing right now in LA. We're focusing on the commercials. 4:57 now. A tree comes crashing down onto a car. We are live at scene. The latest.
And we are learning new developments this morning in a tragic accident that claimed 5 lives. A plane crashing into town in Orange County.
Danielle Gersh. Garth Kemp. Evelyn Taft and Amber Lee. The CBS2 weather team on your side.
When it stops ticking, we'll get it talking. Come to Fast Fix, America's leading jewelry and watch repair centers. And let our expert watchmakers get it tick-tocking in no time. Fast Fix Jewelry and Watch Repairs. Expert repairs while you shop. For a location near you, go to fastfix.com.
Breakfast shouldn't be tangy. Go big and no bones with the 4 deuces, 2 crawfish legs, 2 slices of bacon, 2 sizzling sausage links, and 2 of Norm's scratch made buttermilk cupcakes. All for just $5.99. But only for a limited time. Available 24/7.
Free money in the morning. Want it? We've got it. CBS 2 News is giving away $500 each weekday. Watch 5 to 7 a.m. for the code word and enter online at cbsla.com/contests. Watch CBS 2 News this morning and win.
You think he fell into a knife several times in his face?
Judge Judy.
Live from the CBS Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is CBS 2 News this morning at 5.
Good morning, everybody. Today is Monday, February 4th. I'm Peter Dow.
And I'm Suzanne Marques. There's a lot going on in your world today. Here's your SoCal Eye Opener. A tree comes crashing down onto a parked car in San Gabriel. We're live at the scene.
And a stunning tragedy as a plane falls from the sky, crashing into a home in Yorba Linda, leaving 5 people dead.
The rain is still coming down this morning. We are live in Malibu with the latest. You're looking at Long Beach from there. Plus, Danielle Gersh will have your forecast.
Oh.
This is going to make us all happy.
Right.
Look how young the team is. Jared Goff, 24. Tom Brady, 24. Sean McVay, 33. So we have time.
We do.
We have time to get
it
together.
We're getting seasoned.
At least we made it. We were invited to the party.
That's right.
Exactly.
Right. I was trying to, console myself with those thoughts as well. Like,
there's always next year.
Chance. Yes.
Whereas, maybe this is Brady's last year, but it didn't seem like
it.
It
is.
No,
not
his last year. I know. He was holding his daughter. It was really cute.
It was so cute.
But he's so easy. We love
you
to tear people down.
You can't
and he's
hate
still
him because you ain't on you guys. He's really good. Probably the best football player we'll ever see.
All right. I love him.